5 right now. New this morning, police are looking for a suspect who they say shot a man over the weekend in Queens. Investigators say the suspect seen in the surveillance images got into a verbal altercation with the victim in Laurelton. Later, he drove up to the victim's vehicle and fired, hitting the man in the face. Police say the shooter was last seen in a gray Jeep with New York plates. The victim was taken to Jamaica Hospital in stable condition.